I'm Ross Brooks again. I teach college prep mathematics and academic support. And I'm going to show you and tell you a little about my MOBI View that I've been using in my math class this semester. Technology has done a lot for education. We've gone a long way from standing at the front of a chalkboard where our students just sit there and listen and write down everything we say and everything we write on the board. But in that model, we're the focus at the front of the room. We're stuck at the front of the room, and oftentimes we're unaware of exactly what's happening out in our students in their zone. It's kind of like we've got our zone in the front, they've got their zone in the back, and very rarely do they collide unless you've got a great activity plan, which it's tough to plan every day. This device has allowed me to interact these zones. I'm no longer stuck at the front of the classroom, but I can be anywhere that I would like, engage with my students at all times, all with the MOBI View. Feel like a salesman. So there are several advantages. For instructors, of course, mobility is key. As you can see, I'm not behind the computer. I'm not having to tap the smart board to progress from slide to slide. I'm where I want to be. So, perfect in that way. Furthermore, it's great for making, formative assessments. I want to know where my students are every day. And if I'm at the front of the classroom, very rarely do I get to venture out and see where they are. But with this, I can be out and about. I can look and see what you're writing. Are you writing down the math that I'm working, or are you drawing kittens? At the smart board, I'm not sure. You look like you're very busy. Your pencil is to the paper, but I'm not sure. But these formative assessments help me so much. I can see which students are ahead, who are working ahead in the guidebook and the notes. And I can see which students are behind, who are still struggling to get in the notes from the problem before. So I can see if I need to go back. The students that are ahead, I can say, hey, why don't you try these problems and have a spare set? So I can differentiate. I have students at different levels in the same class. And of course, classroom management. I know we've all seen cell phones out, and it's tough to catch sometimes, again, when you're at the front of the classroom. But with this, it's very easy to see what people are doing under the desk. Is that a calculator or is it a cell phone? Moreover, with the classroom management, I can see who's asleep, and without having to interrupt the rest of the class, I can slightly tap on their desk, get that one person back on track without having to stop and distract. There are supplementary features that come with the MOBI View. There are supplementary features that come with the MOBI software. In my math class this week, we've been graphing lines, and if you didn't know that, that's one of students' favorite things to do. They like to graph lines. Whereas before on the smart board, I would have to pick up the pen, be at the front of the room, and draw a very rough X and Y axis, like this. As you can see, I'm not the greatest drawer. I would plot some points and do my best to draw a straight line. But this comes with all kinds of features for math, for science, for social studies, for English. For math, there is graph paper. I can create an image page. I can scroll down. I can find the graph paper that I want to use. Open it, and now I've got a great coordinate grid that I can plot points here, here, and here. And then connect with a perfectly straight line. So it's much, much neater. In addition, I have the worst handwriting. Not proud of it, but with a MOBI View, my handwriting is much better. With a text tool, I can write any phrase, and then it converts it to text. I can pick the size, I can pick the font, and I can even move its location around. All from anywhere in the room. In addition, for students, there are advantages. As I said before, I'm no longer the center of attention. I'm worried about what my students are doing. I can focus on them. So instead of me doing all the work, I like to have my students do some work. So Raksha, would you mind volunteering to do a little math?
She's getting picked on today.
She is getting picked on today. So if I have extra time in the class, I'll pull up our math homework and I'll have some students work out the problem. I know it's tough to see. It says solve 9x minus 5 minus 8x equals 13.
Okay.
And so there's a bit of a learning curve because you're not looking at your hand. You have to look at the screen while they write. And so while one student is working out the math, I can be around, I can look at other students, see what they're doing, see how they're progressing, and lead the class from where I would like. Beautiful, thank you. There's also a way to provide detailed notes for students. You can write on any type of document, so if a student emails you their paper, and they want you to proofread it before, you can add annotations with the MOBI. So you can say here, you've got great writing. If you notice that there's something that they need to work on, you can use all these features. And then instantly save this document as a PDF. Send it back to the student via email, and they can make those corrections before they turn in their final draft. And with the MOBI View, you can organize your notes very easily. Everything that I've written on is saved, kind of like on the smart board, all the work that I've done before. And so I can say this is a PDF, post it to Blackboard so students have all of my notes readily available to them. And MOBI is going in a lot of different directions now. They're adding lots of features. The most exciting one is instant feedback. They've got these clickers that interact directly with the MOBI. When students click on the answer, you can see their response. You can see how long it took them. And you can build up. You can have 10 questions, and you can take a quiz that way, and you'll have all the results right here on your home screen for the MOBI instantly. In addition, MOBI has multi-years of modes. You can connect up to 9 MOBIs to a classroom, so you can pass them out, have students work in groups, and post all of their solutions or their topics, whatever they're working on, to the board. And even Mighty Apple has stepped in with a MOBI. They've partnered together to create a MOBI that uses an iPad 2, where all the MOBI software is on an iPad. You can walk around with your iPad and the stylus, just like I am now, but you can actually see what you're writing. And with the memory of the iPad, you can keep more documents and more storage of student results. And so this is my MOBI view and how I've used it in the classroom. Advantages for instructors, learners, and so much more. Are there any questions? Yes. Individually, it was $400, and that includes the pad, the software, and the site licenses. When you buy in bulk, the prices do go down.
How much is the software for iPad?
The software is actually free. You can download it off the website. It's just a matter of having the site license. All right, then. Thank you for your attention.